The Pine Island Road Corridor is booming despite the pandemic. This part of Cape Coral is seeing a spike in new businesses.
Well, I've been here for 6 to 7 years now, and it's like quadrupled.
Everywhere you go, it seems like there's new construction.
Jovie's Farm Market just announced it is building a new store there.
That store will go in between Chiquita and Skyline Boulevards. NBC2's Claire Lavasorio is finding out how this corridor has more than $300 million worth of construction coming soon.
Over the next year, this empty lot will transform into a multi-million dollar farmer's market. Its owner says this location will drive the store's success.
Signs are staked in nearly every empty lot, available, sold, and coming soon. The booming Pine Island Corridor is Cape Coral's new big thing, with $300 million in construction or in the works.
To see what has happened on these streets, and it's popping up so quickly.
People have to have a place to shop.
That's why business owner Lee Snyder is taking advantage of the growth. He's bringing a 50,000 square foot farm market next to Aldi near Pine Island and Chiquita Boulevard.
We were kids in the early 80s and stuff. There were Pine Island was a two-lane road. Look what it's developed into now.
In addition to the new fresh food market, there's a 109-room hotel planned near Pondella and 50,000 square feet of retail and restaurants coming to the corner of Pine Island and Del Prado.
There wasn't hardly any, you know, anything here, and now there's everything.
Some are worried if the roadway can handle the business boom. Around 80,000 people a day traveled the stretch between Chiquita and Del Prado in 2019.
I kind of liked it when it was quiet.
Others are happy to see this area of the Cape offer more for their families.
I know a lot of people aren't happy about it, but for the city to grow, we just need some bigger businesses coming in.
The city confirms there is less than 300 acres of undeveloped land available. They expect it to be bought in the next couple of years. In Cape Coral, Claire Lavasorio, NBC2.